Tom Colbert was raised in Sepulpa by a single mother, Edith Colbert, and surrounded by strong role models, including grandparents Ethel and Ed Colbert, a World War I veteran, Aunt Zipporah Henderson, graduate of Lincoln University and educator, and Uncle Charles Colbert, military veteran and graduate of Howard University. His sisters, Sandra Kay, Joyce, and Renee, along with cousin Beverly, provided early companionship. Educated in a segregated environment until high school, where he was told by a guidance counselor that he was not smart enough to go to college. As a teenager, he worked as a janitor in Sepulpa's City Hall to fulfill the responsibility for his siblings. In high school, Colbert played basketball and ran track, setting the long jump record in 1968, a record that still stands. While at Eastern Oklahoma State College, he clinched the conference high jump and long jump championships. At Kentucky State University, he became an NCAA All-American in track and field. Drafted his senior year, he served in the Criminal Investigation Division in Washington, D.C., and made the All-Army track and field team. At KSU, Colbert met and married Doretha Guyon. Following his honorable discharge, he enrolled in Eastern Kentucky University. With a master's degree in education, the couple moved to Chicago, where Colbert taught in inner-city schools. The move allowed the Colberts to be close to family. However, it wasn't long before the return home. Colbert earned his Juris Doctorate from the University of Oklahoma School of Law before accepting the position of Assistant Dean of Law at Marquette University. Back in Oklahoma, he served as Assistant District Attorney, Assistant General Counsel at the Department of Human Services, and entered private practice before being appointed by Governor Frank Keating to the Oklahoma Court of Civil Appeals. Colbert became the first African American appointed to that court. Just 4 years later, he was appointed by Governor Brad Henry to the Supreme Court for the state of Oklahoma. On November 4th, 2004, Judge Tom Colbert became Justice Tom Colbert, the first African American Oklahoma Supreme Court Justice. With his wife, Dr. Doretha Colbert, by his side, Justice Colbert thanked the many family and friends who attended the historic occasion, including cousin Beverly Anderson and longtime friend and basketball great, Marcus Haynes. In 2011, Justice Colbert became the first African-American Vice Chief Justice, followed by the first African-American Chief Justice in 2013. He has shared his passion for law with many, including United States Supreme Court Justices Sandra Day O'Connor and Sonia Sotomayor, and was honored to welcome President Barack Obama on his visit to Oklahoma. He takes great pride in the achievement of others, celebrating Carlos Chappelle's election as the first African-American presiding judge in the Tulsa Judicial District and the preservation of legal greats in the Oklahoma Judicial Center. He shares his time with the next generation, speaking to students about his profession and honoring those participating in the Oklahoma Bar Association's Law Day contest. His many accolades include induction into the National Black College Alumni Hall of Fame for Law.
It is my privilege tonight, my special privilege, to present to you the Chief Judge of the Supreme Court of the state of Oklahoma, Chief Justice Tommy Colbert Sr.
Justice Colbert has been featured in numerous journals and periodicals, including Tulsa People, Jet, and In Review. And the St. Louis Gateway Classic Sports Foundation presented him the Lifetime Achievement Award alongside Richard Roundtree, Little Anthony and the Imperials, Freda Payne, and Chuck Berry. Honors aside, it is the service to others that fulfills the life of Justice Tom Colbert.